Alright, let's get started on getting that new base acquired. I am for War Blacks. I wish we could turn back time. Why not now? Get him. There we go. There we go, two cycles. And of course, he got to piggyback it from the original. Nice attention to detail. Way to push it into my ship, guys. God. Looks like we need a bit of an appeal. I think it's just 11. The first time I've ever been trapped in one of those. Right, and that's being carried back. That seems like it's going to be important, so we're going to try to get that as soon as possible. Everybody else like that back. Thank you. Something like that. Anyway, I don't want moss to wash, I just want the Pikmin to wash. Alrighty, let's see what you made of, bud. Alright, well that ain't so bad. I'm gonna need Teddy. Okay. Stop killing my fucking Pikmin! Damn it! Alright, that's probably about the only part I'm gonna get today. Apart from, like, the thing I grabbed before. Who the fuck asked you to? Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get that fog back item. Okay. I think like for the rest of tomorrow it might just be all blue, so from the looks of it, but we'll have to see. So go back to the full self. Just one last push. Perhaps the collision with the meteor that led to my shipwreck was my fault. Could I have been more cautious? Yet. But yes, the storm that crashed onto this planet, I felt another force. A force aside from gravity was at work. Perhaps one might say fate. All right. It has to be 45 to 45 for now. But it's not gonna last that way for long. Bye. You think you get to survive? Alright, does that part. No part there, thankfully. So it's looking like it must be in this area. Well, one of the other two. smallest guy in the Pikmin. I don't go back for two of them. Well, not gonna go for all back to retrieve just two of them. Hey, buddy. Get onto the eye, please, thank you. There we go. Alright, so the other part's gotta be in the part where I've not explored yet. Probably will tall and mighty over there is. There we go. Just what I thought it was gonna be. So yeah, that immediately does half of this area. This also is about 6 more days to explore the final area, but I think we all know how that goes. Somewhat, hopefully. At last, I've collected all the ship parts in this area. I'm only a few pieces away from a fully prepared SS Dolphin. I suppose tomorrow I'll explore a new area to locate the remaining parts. And that is exactly what I'm gonna do. At long last, my goal of collecting all the missing SS Dolphin parts is within reach. According to the SS Dolphin's radar, the last piece is on inside some kind of giant structure. I suppose this is a sweet ticket to limit. This is my last chance.